Hear now this first reflection. Magnify your goodness, O Holy One, through us as through Mary. Simple peasant woman, your goodness made known. Lift all that is downtrodden within us and all around the world to a glorious hope. Shake the dust of broken dreams and dead in futures from the cloth of our lives and crown us with righteousness that we might be your people. Bless us, nurture the holy seed growing within us that we might come to believe the unlikely story the angels told to Mary. The life of God is about to be born in us. Our souls magnify you, our songs glorify you, our prayer is a holy longing, our life is a yes to your invitation to mother forth your sacred future.
Angel Gabriel, mute the voice of disbelief within and the voices of cynicism without, telling us that we are not smart enough, important enough, powerful enough to birth your dream for creation. Silence, Zachariah, inner priest of an old order, long enough to rise above the narrative of diminishment, so the voice of wisdom heard in the feminine conspiracy of cousins and signaled in the leaping life of Elizabeth's womb may hold the talking stick. Help us to hear wisdom's wizened voice telling us how blessed we are with Mary, to believe that we of low esteem are the lifted up, enthroned, empowered, appointed to birth Christ into the world. We offer our song, Minstrels of the Magnificat, and join our voices with the Mother of God, magnifying God's holy name.
gave birth to the Christ, as she calls us to account, insisting on more than talk, or more than yet another debate that excites our minds and asks little of our hearts, our bank accounts, or our lifestyles. Give us the peace to repent, reorient, and recast our daily lives according to the vision of Isaiah, that prophet of paradise, in which the ancient instinct to lash out is replaced by a willingness to reach out across our differences. We enter now, if only for this day, in the kingdom of peace, in which the wolf and the lamb, the calf and the lion, the snake and the child become fearless, and we realize that which we share in common with each other, with you, and with all creation, encompasses and affirms the dignity of our differences. Thank you, one and all in one, for the promise of peace and justice.
Thank you.
cosmic womb, universe bearer, life of all life, light of all light, dark mystery. All creation magnifies your holy name. All creation rejoices with Mary that you chose to be born and not remain pure being in her, in us, in this blessed realm of time and space. You come to us and become through us in this evolutionary adventure of life, divinity fleshed in a Bethlehem birth, but also in all willing souls who with Mary and other up and becomers consent to give birth to you and the sacred kingdom. Yes, we join with Mary in magnifying your blessed name.
Thank you.